take your drink order.
Blow shit up. Duh. That was close. That was very close. This, however, won't be. Should have waited. Really should have waited. Fifty kills are an AK. But no trophy. Say 50 kills are an AK.
Oh, shit, what's that noise? Oh, no.
Whoops.
Gotta get off this thing.
Oh, should have waited. Should have waited. Balls.
I gotta get off this thing.
I love that hint. Climb out before it explodes. I know that dumb fuck. Gotta wait, gotta wait, gotta wait, gotta wait. Come on, come on, heal, heal, hurry up and heal. Oh, come on! Oh, I almost did a very stupid thing there. I did the stupid thing there. Oh dear. Oh, what the... And it puts me right back there, you utter bugger. That was harsh. Really was harsh. Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Thank God for tunnels.
No. See if I can get a jump on them. Okay, where's the other way then? Up there.
After him! Move him! Take him out!
Here they come.
Whoops. I think I shot him.
Oh,
star. Got with that problem.
Bring it. Take him out.
No, don't send in the gunship. And we say thanks for coming. Oh, had to drink there. Had to drink there. Oh. Oh, whoops. No, Nathan, don't do that.
Well, we can't be too far ahead.
No one can get past me.
No, I'll just go through you.
Oh, come on. Now, this guy I had problems with before.
Show yourself.
Oh, balls. Here we go. Okay, am I missing hitting the chance to take his head off? What am I not doing here? I'm hitting him three times, he's going backwards, what am I not doing? Doing with this guy. Because it should be on the second one where the helmet goes flying off, so you kill him. How it glitched through the floor. Oh god, the helmet knocked off that time. Bastard. Got him.
This is mine, jerkweed. Save my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on. We don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
I don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
The train has left the station. You gotta be the big hero. You gotta be the one that does it, haven't you? You have to ask, don't you?
Hope this one holds.
terra firma.
I've hit running time of 10 hours. Going all right, matey. Thank you very much. Hit over 200 quid so far, and I'm still well ahead of schedule. Have yourself. Actually, yeah, on this one it is. It wouldn't normally really kick in until later on, but I'm feeling a little bit tired at the moment. But as I say, I've hit double figures now in terms of actual runtime.
He's alive.
But you're not. Oh. to have to finish this in 6 hours. And this is Uncharted 2.
He's alive. 41.
I believe there's a treasure up there. There's no sign of him, but where is he?
Either gonna bleed out or I'm gonna climb up.
Oh, I'm almost away. Damn. Okay, this one's going to keep me for a little bit, I think. You.
Bleed out or I'm gonna climb out.
Oh, you have to kill them all. That's a bit rubbish, to be fair.
Spread out.
Otherwise I would have had them beaten.
Somewhere.
Good night. Oh, welcome. Oh, what? Ah. Oh, one hit from him. Got him. Oh. 5.5 there, I think.
You're gonna bleed out or I'm gonna climb out.
I know where it is. I don't need the hint. I've been there about 4 times again. Shot, Merc.
Emma, call a Sergeant Thompson to tell. Shepherd's on a gate.
I remember this bit.
How did I get here?
Kadiche, kira jurumbu lega di chayo mare. Kira mashi baso de chambore.
How long have I been out?
Yeah. Tom. Tom.
Thanks.
No.
That's plenty. I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Ya lang.
Thanks.
Yeah, kira debo yinbe. Yeah, sure. Shefer kerang gu desha. Sure. Ku kerang yam de keje shee gu desha.
The hell am I?
Sure. Yin yam de sure.
That experience, mate, you really should try him at least once.
Guess I'm supposed to follow him. Does anyone speak English? Moo.
Moo.
Suppose you speak English, do you? Where am I?
40.
I got it. Follow you. Go somewhere. Excuse me. What? There you go. Get it. Kick it back. Come on. Kick back. Kick it. Kick. Forget it. Hey kids, I see you hiding.
Boo.
Just when I thought I had nothing left to lose.
Nate! Oh, thank God you're all right! I'm sorry,
It's all right. Elena, tell me you have some idea of what's going on. I mean, how long have I been here?
Hey, only a few days. I followed the tracks to the wreckage. What the hell happened?
You were right about Chloe. Turns out she wasn't exactly looking to be rescued.
You could say it was a bit of a train wreck.
No, I have Flynn to thank for this.
Yeah, go too soon. Come on, there's somebody who's anxious to meet you.
So, our mysterious guest awakes.
Nate, this is Carl Schaefer.
How are you feeling?
Good.
Exactly.
Good. Please, sit. It appears you and I have much in common, Mr. Drake.
Is that so?
Yes. 70 years ago, I came here just like you, carried into the village near death, the last survivor of my company. I was hired to lead an expedition into Tibet to find the entrance to Shambhala. What they really wanted was the Chintamani stone. So, my friend, where did you find this?
Borneo. Why?
This is the key to Shambhala.
It's the one object your opponent desperately needs, even if he does not know it yet.
Well, I think he knows. Look, I'm very grateful for everything you've done for me. I really am, but I'm through with all this.
So, they have beaten you, huh? Your quest is over?
Yeah, that's right.
What if it's only beginning?
Where did you find this guy?
Trust me, young man. Your ego will mend. You're just lucky to be alive.
Yeah, you know, people are always telling me how lucky I am. But the truth is, everything I touch turns to shit.
Nate.
No, Elena, I'm done. Now, come on, I'm through playing the hero.
Your adversary will not give up so easily. He will not stop until he possesses the thing he desires.
Oh, yeah? Well, more power to him.
Power is precisely the problem. Some of the most fearsome rulers through history have possessed only a fragment of the Chintamani stone. Men like Tamburlaine, Genghis Khan. If a mere sliver could bestow such power, what would a man become if he possessed the stone itself?
This is crazy.
It's got to be what he's after, Nate.
Then Lazarevich really is a nutjob. He's chasing a myth.
And what if he's not?
Oh, Elena, come on.
Well, I mean, what if it's true? We've seen what he's capable of.
I understand your doubt. You require proof. Something you can see with your own eyes. Tenzin, Tinsan Antara Tingonre. Find the remains of my expedition, and you will have your proof. Tenzin will guide you.
Sure. Yenyam de sure. Karachasong.
I hope I live to regret this.
Just come back in one piece.
Don't suppose you speak any English, do you, pal? Looks inviting. What's it say?
Do you touch anything?
Why do I ask?
Do you... Tesson?
I'm not so good with charades, pal.
Goodbye. Your makeup.
Wait. Tenzin! Why do you need that? Quite a drop.
Sounds pretty pleased with that.
Oh man, there's no way we're getting across there. What you got there? What?
A rope, dumbass.
Yeah, good luck, pal. I mean, that's almost impossible to... Oh, you did it. Sure, let's just swing across on the 70-year-old rope. I hope you know where you're going, buddy. Exactly. That's what I was thinking. Oh, jeez.
Welcome back, Gina. Welcome back, Geo.
Looks like we're on the right track. But there's nothing here. This can't be what Schaefer meant.
That way.
Sure.
I played them all on PS3 way back in day. Back into there. Enjoyed him immensely.
Sure.
Back when Tutnip, are you?
Track shoes.
More wolves. Fantastic.
Not quite that loud, but close. Oh, I was going to say, is there another treasure around there, but no.
What'd you find?
Not Schaefer give me in my patch.
Been dead a long time.
Yeah, Dada.
You're younger than me, mate.
The Chintamani stone. Must have been one of Schaefer's men.
Wait. It's my the best sauce.
Dance, come on. Alright, I'll give you a boost.
Mogo,
Nyekanayaka. What?
Naya, Tainda.
Yeah, I still don't speak that. Me first, huh? Okay.
I've had no more donations since probably around about 2-ish, 1/2 to 2. And that was dumb of us. Need to go there, not across the way. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Going the wrong way. It's got to be this way. There, that's better. Did you call him a cheeky git? Not that way.
Mm.
thought there'd be a treasure down there. Where do I go from here? I have to get round to there, surely. No, because he boosted me up. There, the rope's there. Okay.
Come on, I'll catch you.
What's up?
Gotcha.
And then he misses.
Yeah, there you go. You owe me one, pal.
Took your chance.
Oh, come on. How is that not a flight properly?
Okay, we're even.
Catch him, muscle. Not yet.
Something we're going to be walking right into the middle of.
Holy shit. What did this? This, what did this? Yeah, come on.
Tenzin,
we gotta get moving.
That was something very, very bad.
All right, just stay here. Here.
Such a delatombe, sir.
Yeah. There comes some more violence. Remember this bit now, Peter. So actually, Gina, did you play them as well the first time around?
Hey, Schaefer says hello. Let's hope this is loaded.
Yeah, because they're really, really big tires. Yes. Oh, I don't think so, son. Oh, actually, you do think so then. Drake, move. Jeez. Damn it. Oh, come on. Oh, there's more ammo there. Out the way. Come on. kill it. A badass, that's what that was.
Got it. Come here, I'll boost you up there. How am I gonna get up there?
Mikta!
That's how I'm getting up there. Not that way, then. What way were you trying to tell us to go? That's dead end, so where are you wanting me to go? That one. Last one away from the guide's wanker. Heart of ice. That's alright, I thought I was going to die there. No.
That's it. Stand on that other switch.
It's
easy for you to say.
Yeah. Well, that can be only one.
Yeah. Bet I could climb those if they were a little lower.
Okay, so you're hinting there. No, friend, what were you hinting with? There's your hint.
Tenson! Pull that switch!
He knows he's using the English way of describing stuff to someone. So, you! Over there! Look at this! Right, okay, where am I going next? There. Are you off now? Yeah. Bloody hell. Not bad at all, mate.
Sure, Tenzin. Take the easy way.
Of course he's taking the easy way. He's got to. Okay, where do I go from here? That's where I came from. It's not that way. I don't jump down either. I go back that way, do I? Oh, I came down that way, didn't I? Yeah. Ah. That could have been very stupid. That could have been very, very stupid indeed. I'm not good, like, going down there could potentially be so stupid, I'm not going to retry it. So it would be... up this way. As he wanders around quite normally and happily, the other guy going.
Great, now how am I going to get across?
Use a pen, Shadow Bob.
Gotta get over there somehow. Well, guess I'm doing it the hard way.
So, hello, Nightbot. Good to see you're still with us, still not misbehaving. My Nightbot's behaving. My Nightbot doesn't have caps lock of banning on. You can be on your worst behavior if you want. Remember, you're mod anyway, so you get away with a lot of it. I mean, you had one weird troll in this morning that just came on and went, Nove. And just bugged off. It's like, what? Yes. Yes, you do. Now, am I right in thinking to go this way? Well, there's a treasure here, so I must be going a right direction. Bawang. One moment.
Now what?
Da.
There he is.
Hey, Tenzin!
So, dude, do you want to move your ass? Yeah.
Good reflexes.
That's all in the reflexes.
Hope there's another way out of here.
Drake, tell us shot.
This must be them. Schaefer's expedition.
Well.
Chintamani stone. Hello. Would you look at this?
They were shot in the face.
These men were all shot.
Hey, Tata.
That's the Irmansul. It's the life tree. Under Nerbe. Oh, Jesus. They were SS. Nazis.
Nazi? Not
always comes back to the bloody Nazis.
What would a man become?
Tenzin. Schaefer did this.
Ah.
Schaefer killed them.
Mare, mare.
Yes. It's the only way to stop them.
Sure.
Shit. We have to find a way out of here. Now.
Right. I'm just going to have to nip to the toilet, which is good for me because that's only the second time today. But I'll be right back. Chat amongst yourselves. afternoon beer junkie. I was chatting to them, but, you know, I didn't say anything about it.
There's a switch.
Bollocks. I mean, really, why are you chucking rocks at me like that, for God's sake? Well, you mind? Grand total so far is £211.22, I believe. It's going alright, we're coming up to halfway. Still ahead of schedule, because I've still got about just over 4¾ hours to finish this, then move on to number 3 to still be ahead. Elevator's down where? Oh, right there. But we could still do more. Oh, I wasn't paying attention there. That's my fault. My fault.
We're almost out.
Bloody hell. Welcome back, Gina.
You okay?
What?
Oh no. Tenzin.
I'm remaining for a bit as well.
Versus. Bima.
About another, what, 12 hours, 40 minutes?
It's Lazarevich. They found us. I don't know. Schaefer's got her.
Cut it.
Mol Schaefer and Yamduda.
Schaefer?
They went the other way.
All right.
Nate, this is our fault. We did this.
Just stay here. We keep them safe. Come on.
How you doing, beer junkie? I'll take that long shot there. I'll be happy as well to take it. Goodbye, dumbass. Oh, you lucky buggers. Don't think so, son. Whoops. 39. Oh, yeah. Get down. Oh, looks like treasure over there. Oh, you dirty bugger. Oh, he keeps firing at me. Oh, you open the door, do you? That's okay. I'll get almost blown up by a grenade for you. Did you see that? Shot him right in the arse. A pistolet to the bottom. We could go buckshot to the buttocks. So that one just made myself chuckle.
Clear out.
Wow, that was just what the bloody Nora. Jeez. Uh-oh. Oh, it's you! Right bloody next to us. That's stupid of me, really, wasn't it? Oh! This is not going well, this bit. Good night.
I don't think so. Oh, you gotta be freaking kidding me.
Oh no, this is not gonna happen to me wrong. Don't know how he was still alive. He took a grenade to the knee.
Get in there. Now.
Whoa. The flying bollocks was that?
Open fire.
I just walked round the house. Oh, come on. This one's gonna be a while. Jeez, they were mucking around there, were they?
Sweet.
Bring it on.
So
Sure, double shot. Emma! Dash off, double tip.
You needed a bloody stewardess for that last one, he went.
Emma! Emma! Emma!
It's all right, my friend.
What?
Schaefer, we get.
Holy shit! Oh crap! Jump! Jump!
Holy poo on a stick. I remember the tank area. I remember it being a right pain in the hole. Bloody hell, that made me jump. That did actually make me jump more than a horror game. Not this way. Shit. I said not that way.
Tibetan
for RPG, you fuck. Oh, you swine. No, I don't need the M4 yet. Welcome back, matey. Oh, you bugger. Whoops. Jesus cribbins! Yeah, it almost concussed me with it. What do you mean? Should be okay, there's nothing else running on it apart from my PC.
Are you freaking kidding me? That's it. What in the hell did you go?
Oh dear. So I should be okay. It's alright for the moment, it's not done yet. It's still recording and on air. No, I'm still live yet, it's still on air. Alright, okay, hang on then, I'll stop the stream a second. Alright, I'll be back in a minute then, if I have to stop the stream.